that I campaigned for this job as a bipartisan radical centrist.
In fact, I would argue being a radical centrist means you got to think through every issue because you get incoming from both sides.
Clear. I'm not going to support a healthcare reform plan that's going to take away healthcare that you've got right now or a healthcare plan that you like.